Children, welcome back to Asha.Academy. If you are watching this channel for the very first time, please do like, share and subscribe and never ever forget to click the bell icon. Today's rapid fire question is, what is the word for a person who knows and is able to use several languages? The word starts with the letter P and it has got 8 letters altogether. Look at this slide, look at this picture, what it could be, can you guess? The word is polyglot. The word is polyglot. Thank you, children. Thanks for listening to me patiently. Bye-bye.